fury. I hope it's not him.
Haven. A haven for what, vermin?
Humans, mistress.
Adorable. Build a house of sticks during the end of the world. Where exactly do we go from here, Watcher?
I know not but what the Council commands, mistress. The quest for the Seven begins here.
Envy.
Mine! Humans, Haven, everything here! Mine! Move on, horsemen, or ye be mine too!
I'm on a mission.
Pretty.
Come and get it.
Ah, that's mine!
Mistress, not to be a bother, but weren't you supposed to catch Envy?
I did.
Watch.
This talisman.
It's a vessel. Envy used it to hold energies from the rest of the Seven.
It will make a fitting prison for the others once their physical forms have been broken.
If I may, there is a... well, a sort of hum emanating from the talisman. That glow...
will indicate when one of the Seven is nearby. I know.
So wise. You are all that the Council promised, Mistress.
I'm beginning to enjoy the sound of your voice, Watcher.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps. But you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher. I knew that war would one day unleash all this. But seeing it... his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you, you have no peace among your horsemen, brethren.
Yeah!
Perhaps there are human survivors.
Not my concern, Daughter. That tree. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a Maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there. Mighty ruckus.
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
It was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Well, such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism. I am Volgrim. Merchant of the Damned, a trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
Angel, demon, or even human. All souls have value to me. I've seen the trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand setup.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable. Greetings.